Hello, everyone. Welcome to ProGen Media TV. I just want to say, wherever you are, where you're from, where you're watching from, thanks for tuning on. We're going to take you into something happening now. As we're talking now, Bobi Wine's Magere home is under siege by military police. Let's take a quick look at real what has happened and what is real happening. According to credible reports, indicate that former presidential candidate Kyagulanyi Ssentamu Robert, also known as Bobi Wine, his residence at Magere has been sealed off by security forces ahead of the presidential swearing-in ceremony, which is going to be there on 12 May, this Wednesday. When we got some information from the Brigadier General Flavia Biekwaso, she's a UPDF spokesperson, and she said that the intelligence units have information showing that Kyagulanyi is planning to illegally swear himself and cause some chaos in the city to disrupt the official ceremony at Kololo. Kyagulanyi also, through his social media pages, like social media platforms on Facebook, he confirmed the presence of the military around his home this morning. And he added on saying that our comrades were meant to appear for their bail hearing today at General Court Martial, and all of a sudden they called off the court. That means the hearing didn't take place, they were called off, and they had to take them back without the court hearing. And meanwhile, his home was surrounded by the police and military. So he said that soldiers are reeled back to the streets, and this is how the dictator plans to swear himself in. Bobi Wine is totally in total anger, because reason being that there's supposed to be court hearing today of his members, but unfortunately it was called off, it didn't happen, and at the same time his home at Magere was surrounded by the police. So it's still going on. We're going to let you know more of this. We don't really know what's happening and what's going to happen next. But here we are to update you. But kindly don't forget to subscribe and turn the notification button to hear more of these updates as we continue finding out more about this and how long is it going to take, and will them remove away the military around his home. And when is the court hearing? When are they planning to bring in the court hearing? That's what we're going to be going up to. And we want to say thanks for watching and thanks for tuning on to ProGen Media TV every time. Everywhere we've post our posts. You're doing a very good job. Thanks.